5-minute bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Kemal Atatürk. Kemal Atatürk was born on May 19, 1881, with the name Mustafa, in Saloniki, today's Thessaloniki. Thessaloniki was part of the Ottoman Empire at the time. Atatürk's father, Ali Riza Efendi, was a lieutenant, while his mother, Zübeyde Hanim, came from a farming family. Like his father, Atatürk decided to pursue a military career. From 1895 to 99, he attended the military school in Monastir, where he was given the nickname Kemal, the perfect, due to his abilities. Atatürk then attended the War Academy in Istanbul, from which he graduated as a captain in 1905. Atatürk was instrumental in the Young Turk Revolution of 1908, which forced the absolutist Sultan Abdülhamid II to resign. From 1911 to 13, Atatürk fought in two wars, the Italian-Turkish War and the Balkan War. The first milestone in Atatürk's career was his successful defense of the Gallipoli Peninsula during the First World War. For his military achievements in the fight against the Allied troops, he was celebrated by the Turks as the Savior of Istanbul and was given the honorary title of Pasha. Atatürk disliked the Allied occupation policy that began at the end of the war. As a result, he recommended that demobilized troops form guerrilla units in the interior of Anatolia and prepare for a liberation struggle. He himself was sent to eastern Anatolia to fight Greek militias and to demobilize troops, where he met two army leaders who submitted to his leadership and with whom he prepared a military war of liberation.